පාස්කු ඉරදුන ප්‍රහාරය සිද්ධ වෙලා අවුද්දු පහක් ගතවන මේ මොහොතේදී
It has been 5 years since the Easter Sunday attacks. Although Zaharan and his team were identified, the question we raise with the government is whether there is a mastermind behind these attacks.
අපි මේ වෙලාවේ රජයට අපි ඉදිරිපත් කරන්න. දිගින් දිගටම අහපු කතාවක් තමයි
We continuously heard the name Sonic in this parliament for some time. It was Harin Fernando who initially said that while clad in a black shawl. He said that he will not remove the black shawl until justice is served to the Easter attack victims.
මේ කළු සහටකේ ගලවන්නේ නැහැ කියලා.
මෑතදී ගරු මෛත්‍රීපාල සිරිසේන මැතිතුමාගේ ප්‍රකාශයක් සම්බන්ධව
Information was provided with regard to a recent statement by former president Maithripala Sirisena. The police said that they will inform the attorney general once the investigations are over. If there is more information available, it needs to be investigated. No one can say there is no way of conducting an investigation.
කවුරුත් කාටවත් කියන්න බෑ ඒ පිළිබඳව පරීක්ෂණ විමර්ශන කටයුතු නොකළ යුතුයි කියලා. සමහරු කියනවා මේ මම ජනාධිපතිවරණයට එන්නේ නැහැ. මං කියන මං ජනාධිපතිවරණ ඉදිරිපත් කරේ.
Some people say that I will not contest the presidential election. I must say I will contest. I do not know whether there is a plan against me. Keep in mind that I am not afraid of death. There were attempts to kill me at the golf phase during the struggle. I was not afraid. My father sacrificed his life on the road. Just as the incumbent president and the former presidents did, do not try to strike deals with Sajith Premadasa. My deal is with the victims of the Easter Sunday attack and the Cardinal. However, before justice is served by us, steps will be taken by some other groups to prevent it. We will not prevent the truth from being revealed. We will not lie to the people. We will arrest the masterminds behind the Easter Sunday attack and bring them before the law. We'll ensure that they are subjected to maximum punishment.
දීලයි අපි පස්ස බලන්නේ කියන එක මේ අවස්ථාවේ ප්‍රකාශ කරනවා. ගරු විපක්ෂ නායකතුමා කිව්වා මේ පිළිබඳව
The opposition leader said that he would serve justice to the victims. Be it the opposition leader or anyone else, I am ready to support any person making efforts to reveal the truth.
සහයෝගය තියනවායි කියලා මම මේ අවස්ථාවේදී සඳහන් කරනවා.
අපේ විපක්ෂ නායකතුමාට ඕනලා තියෙන ඊළඟ ජනාධිපතිතුමනේ ජයග්‍රහණය කරන්න නම්
In order to claim victory in the presidential election, the opposition leader needs support of the cardinal. That is the story in simple terms. In order to do that, does he have to mislead an entire community by spreading lies? It is Sajith Premadasa, the cardinal and the Catholic parliamentarians who are preventing justice from being served.
එක කියන්න ඕනේ අපි. මේ කතෝලික mantri තුමන්ලයි.